Hi there, my name is Joy-Lynn Kirui. I'm alumnus of USIU-Africa, class of 2015, and I majored in applied computer technology. I find technology to be very interesting. There's so much you can learn and so much you can do. And it changes rapidly, but in a very wonderful way. And I enjoy being in this industry, and especially that I'm in the cybersecurity space. And also as a profession in Safaricom, where I do ethical hacking. And as a result of this knowledge that I've acquired on technology, I get to motivate and mentor young ladies and men in the university, and also some ladies in high schools, and also small kids, teaching them on computer literacy. I find that to be very motivating, and that, I believe, keeps me going. I would sum my experience in USIU in two words: transforming and fun at the same time. I got the opportunity to join USIU in 2012, and I would say the person who joined here in 2012 is not the same person that finished in 2015, as I believe I feel like I was transformed by the experience I got in USIU Africa. There's so many activities that I was involved in USIU Africa. I was in ISEC USIU, where I was the vice president for communications and information management. We got to learn a lot of PR skills and also to how to manage a team. And apart from ISEC, I was also in IT club, whereby I was one of the leads. We got to organize programming classes on Fridays for our fellow students. We had, for example, like Python classes on Fridays, and also company visits. The time was we got to visit like Craft Silicon and many other activities that we did in order to empower ourselves in the skills.
USIU Africa. Education to take you places.